Have you ever wondered what that little groove is under your nose? I mean, does it have a purpose? And if so, what is it? Well, some people stupidly think it's supposed to serve as a funnel for snot to run to your mouth. And others say it promotes our smelling sensitivity. But the actual reason we have this groove might surprise you. It's called the philtrum, and it's where different parts of your face met together in the womb.